Hello and welcome to the Gran Turismo 7 license series. We're going to go all the way through the licenses and hopefully complete the master licenses as well. You'll also notice that I've already set times for a lot of these challenges and I did gold them at the time, but as Gran Turismo has been updated, time for gold has got lower and lower. I'm sure many of you have already done the National B license. It makes sense to start with this seeing as it's the lowest. I'm not going to talk too much through it because in my opinion they're pretty much self-explanatory.
Thank you.
And there we have all the National B licenses complete. On the left hand side will be a link to all the license playlists, and on the right will be a link to all of the Gran Turismo 7 missions.